Off to a good start. A whole 7 seconds in, and nothing's broken. That's amazing. It's a miracle. That needs to stop. Yeah. Encoding overloader. Give me a break. Okay. What am I doing? Tim, what are we... Oh, I was going to close Movie Maker, which is going to cause some problems because Movie Maker is a clunky piece of shit program. Now, assuming everything is going according to plan, I'm going to take the link to my Twitch and post it in here. Thanks. Yeah, thanks for not registering the first half of that sentence. Gonna play some Super Mario Advance for some reason. I suck at this game, so come watch. And make sure to put the link in, you bozo. Now copy that. And I'm closing the stats because I don't want to know how many viewers I have because that just makes me anxious. Yes, post that. Now, let's open up Twitter, which is also going to wreak havoc on the stream. The pain. Ooh, the pain. Oh, Did You Know Gaming, Fatal Frame. Spooky. I don't think I've ever watched a Did You Know Gaming video. I should, like, it's probably pretty interesting. Paste the same thing in Twitter. And give the tweet, and then I can close this tab before it causes my computer to spontaneously combust. And it still hasn't updated. Did I hit... I did hit update information. I did. Okay. Bokeh! So I guess it's time that I can stop this music, this ridiculous music. That good old classic remix of a excellent Super Mario Bros. 2 song, which is appropriate because that's what we're about to play. So let's go to game. Get started. I'm also trying out that new thing. Apparently there's this thing called, like, low latency mode for streaming, where that's, like, supposed to help your, it's supposed to help, like, viewers see the video, so it reduces the delay from me to you, so you see what I'm doing faster, and I can respond to what you say, faha, from your point of view. So I don't know if that's a good thing. I love how Birdo is just fucking everywhere in this game. She's on the title, and when you fucking choose the game, it's her dancing so happily. And it's an egg as the cursor. Like, what? Excuse me. Yeah. File A. So exciting. The character's like music is in a different key and it's weird. This music is in a different key. Who should I play as? I did a practice. I practiced one level as Peach before I started, because I didn't want to just completely suck balls. But I think I'll try Toad, because Peach's voice wasn't quite annoying enough. It's really weird how in this version of Super Mario Bros. 2, you don't start with your fucking... You don't start with full health. Give me that. Okay. I'm not used to how often those hearts appear, because I spent more time playing regular in Super Mario Bros. 2 because I watched it in Caprice. What the fuck? What the hell? What the hell is this thing? Boing! Oh, don't move the camera so I can't jump. Hello, Tormega. Hello, Funk. Ah, I suck. What was that noise? Ah! Piece of cake, yeah, show enough, Hoss. Mushy. Mushy! I felt like playing this because I was actually looking up assets, quote-unquote assets, to use in, like, a fan game I had an idea for, which was basically gonna be, like, you play as Birdo in a compact version of the Mushroom Kingdom 2 stage for Melee, and fight off waves of Subconian baddies as, like, Birdo tries to secede from Wart's forces. Oh, Giant Radish! Mega Radish! Beagle Boost! What, that's not a mush? Huh. Ah! Ah, man, my... What the heck? My eye hurts! Ow! I didn't know that, Tormega. That's interesting. Oh, I need to... Okay, I need to actually wait for this. If I want to get this Wanoop, I think I actually need to wait for this to run out. And it's taken a million years. So echoey in these caves. It's crazy. Mushy. I'm also noticing a lot of assets in this game that were in, Toad Strikes Back and, Toadette Strikes. I knew that the hearts... Where do you use this? Oh, gee, I don't freaking remember. I think it's like you have to use it over here. I don't know any of these mushroom locations. Oh, it is here. Well, how about that? Let's get some coins. Ah! I've missed these streams too. I don't know why I haven't been streaming at all. Like, yeah, I don't know. What even have I been? Well, I started rereading Homestuck. That's what happened. I started rereading Homestuck. That's why I haven't. That's why I've barely been doing anything the last couple of weeks because of that big time sink. But before that, I already moved past that a couple days ago. But anyway, I want to get that. I want that coin. I got this coin before by flying over there with Princess. But, I can just run over to the side and... Man, it's so victorious. Man, I thought I was going to be able to loop around faster than that. Bob. Okay, my eye is seriously, like... My eyeball hurts. What's going on? My eyeballs! They're in my eyeballs! Out of the way, Hoopstar. It's like the most memorable name of any enemy in this game. Hoopstar. It's like Hoopstar Runner. Oh my gosh, look at Toad's run animation. He's like... Hello, Birdo. I remember when the Grumps got to the end of their Super Mario 64 playthrough, they joked that Peach sounded like she was voiced by, like, some random lady at the office. I think Birdo takes the cake on that one, but I love it. I love Birdo's voice in here. Oh, remember this! Alrighty. That was fun. Bet all my coins! I have no idea. Give me a... Fuck. Damn it. If I'd even gotten one cherry. Just one cherry. How about play as Mario? Is the music supposed to be skipping like that? I don't remember it doing that when I was playing before. Whoa. Mario's wobbly. I'm not familiar with a game-o. Can you define that, please? Ah! Bezos. Why didn't he... I thought they were supposed to, like, always... What? I missed a coin already? How is that even possible, man? What is this music? Boy, that music is weird. This music is so weird. What even is this? I feel like I've heard that in a fan game somewhere, but I couldn't tell you. Scary. Oh wow, you just freaking cut in front and detonated on that. Wow. Wait, I thought those were only supposed to appear when I hit two enemies in a row in this version. Like in one, get a bomb, get out of my hands. I wasn't ready, I couldn't run. Jeez, would you get, I hate these snippets, because like, when they throw them at that perfect height, you can't duck underneath them. What? If I had just jumped to the right. What? Why'd you send me back here? I think I'd rather play as Toad anyway. That's weird that they let me come back here. Why do you give me a mush? I thought I had to kill two enemies to get a mush. Oh, get out. Stop it. I got what you meant. I used to play as Luigi all the time, but he's just so floaty, like... What the hell? What just happened? Did I just... Oh. That's what that looks like in this game. That is, like, weirdly disturbing, the sound it makes. Okay, one of these is a potion. Freaking son of a... Okay, blow that up. Now go in the door, because the mushroom's down there. I remember... Yeah, I remember that. Huh! Huh! Oh no! Got it. Oh, right, those things that can actually land back. Get out of here. I love the backflip animation, it's so cool. Dude, can you hit one thing with another thing? I didn't think that was that much to ask, but apparently it is. I'd like to get like really good at this game and like get all the coins, you know? This is as far as you go!
Wow.
I wonder, like, where all that sound effect has been used. That wow. Like, every single time it's been used in the Mario series. That'd be funny to know. Dude! Dog! Dog! Thank you. There we go. Coins. I don't have any coins. I love how they, like, present the lottery thing to you. Even if you have no coins, it's like, here's the lottery! Do-do-do-do-do. It's like, why don't you just skip that part? But it's funny at the same time. Let's play as Peach. Because her voice is, like, amazingly kind of annoying in this game. She's all, like, it's, like, all high-pitched and craxy. Oh, man, a coin. The toys, I want the kid. Oh, man. Yeah, you guys just got fucking wrecked. Ah! Okay. I want to get this going this direction so that the star appears over here. Boy, there's a lot of enemies down there. Well, that... Oh, I didn't really do much with that. Oh, well. More turnips. More! Aww. I thought there was ground down there. Man, I died in World 1-3. What is this, a blind run? I mean, it practically is a blind run, is the thing. I can't remember. Like, the last time I played this, I couldn't have been older than 10. This was one of the first games I ever played on an emulator, and I haven't played it since then. Okay, you guys need to stop shooting me with your bullets, because you're making me nervous. Okay, let's come down. Kill both of you guys. What? Aw, you don't... Aw. Okay, lesson learned. You don't get to hover unless you actually do a jump first. Is this even worth... Is it even worth coming up here? I don't know. Lucky! So happy! Get out of here. I don't like you. There we go. Let's come down here and kick some ass. What, I have to kill? I have to kill more? Even that wasn't enough. How many freaking deaths do you gotta get with that star to get a one-up? Because I thought it was 5, but I killed like 8 dudes. Probably 8. And I got like 7. Here's the warp zone if you bring the potion. The token, the potion. Get out of here. Why did that give me 1,000 points? That was the first thing it hit. 2,000? What's going on here? Am I getting a combo? Oh, I like this. It's like a warehouse. Ah, don't fall. Man. Oh, I'm telling you, man. I probably should have stuck around. Actually, I think, can I go back outside? I can. Well, hell. Let's go get the mush. Because I know there's a potion around here somewhere. Come on, give me the potion early so that I have some... Dude! The potion's on the bottom, isn't it? Man, the camera in this... Dude! The camera in this is, like, so far to the side. It's hilarious. Where's the mush? What? Watch it be, like, literally right over to the right there. I tell ya. Mark my words. Give me a cart, thank you. I've heard of it. I've heard of live. How do you pronounce that? Is it live alive? Live alive? Live alive? I've heard of it. I read the TV Tropes page. I don't remember what it said, but it sounded like an undertaking, so I didn't really look into it. Oh, I love when you do a backflip as Peach and then hover. She, like, hovers in that pose, facing forward with her arms out to the side. She looks like a freaking, like... She looks like an anime character. It's, like, such an anime pose. Okay, that was... Jeez, holy crap. What a violent special effect. Oh, this isn't good. I'm gonna die to pieces. Dude, get this... What is this guy even doing in here? Seriously. Can I kill you? I can. Okay, gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting that. Wait. Burp, 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 burp. Like, it's just so badass. I can't believe how badass it. Why are there 2 hearts in here? Man, the screen has to scroll down even more than it did on NES because of the smaller screen. I'm just waiting for that guy to just arrive. I'm waiting for him to arrive from off-screen and scare me, because I know what's gonna happen. Okay, well, that was easy. Just what I needed, a door. That's kind of a weird thing to say when you're going in a door. I already missed some of those coins, so whatever. Man, so happy! It's like... It's unbelievable!
A crystal! Ah, so glad!
Oh, here come the boss, man. Oh, a heart. You know what's amazing? I remembered that line, like, as soon as I heard it. But, man, holy crap, you're crazy! You're throwing bombs like, you're, like, insane! Like, it's freaking insanity, dude! You're actually insane. There's too many of them. Like the frogs in Majora's Mask. Let me read this thing about live. No. Okay. What does that say? Most pronounce it live as in living on the live evil. Oh, there's like a reversing thingy. Okay, that's... Dude, would you catch the bomb? How dare you dodge the barrel? Pizzone! That's so much slower in the 16... Why is this whole place made out of Lego? Like, I never understood that. Why is the whole boss room made out of Lego? Does Mouser like playing with Lego? Give me a cherry. Duh!
Choose a player.
Let's try Lloyd. Ooh, I like this backdrop. It's all starry desert night. Ah, Cobrat. Dude, get the coin. Seriously. Slippy, slippy. Man, when Luigi sounds like badass, he's like, ha! You know. How would you... Oh, I was about to say, how would you throw his bombs back at him? And then I was like, well, dude, you can pick up and throw things in Super Mario World. Are you crazy? Okay, please. No, I want to... There we go. Piece of the cake. Yeah, that's right. Oh, what did he say? I missed what he said because I picked up a coin. All right, whatever. Let's get out of here. Man, Luigi is so... humanoid. I don't know how else to put it other than humanoid. Like his proportions are actually like realistic when he's going, when he's facing forward or backward. It looks weird. What's in here? Oh, a potion, a token, a potion. What? Durr. Holy crap, that's a big ninja. He's large and in charge. His owned. Hustle, hustle, strain, strain. Dig, dig, dig. Hustle, hustle, strain, strain. Dig, dig, dig. Oh, a bit of 100 trials for Super Mario World. I think I've seen something like that before. I don't know if it was the same one you're talking about. Okay. Oh, shit. I hate this part with these fucking sniffets. Quit turning towards me like you're so happy to arrive near me or something. Go, 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 go! Jeez, man. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm pretty sure you can't slide down ladders like that, but okay. What the? Okay. I heard that these were in here when I was looking at, like, a list of differences, but this is, like, straight out of fucking Yoshi's Island. This is Yoshi Kiki. Bop! What? Jeez, man. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. This is really... I really hate this. What? I don't know. I'm losing frames. Get some more toilet paper. That death was so stupid, it killed the stream. Okay. What? Oh, don't... No, don't make me fight... Don't make me fight Birdo. Man, dropping frames again. I don't know what the problem is, but I hope it's not terminal. Maybe somebody's using the microwave. Go! Jeez, man. Let's use Lloyd again. I liked playing as him that one time. Let's do it again. Ooh, turtle shell. Man, that thing is so scaled. Yay! Don't get hit by the bullet. Or the iron something, whatever. The pellet. Snake pellet. Okay, using this down here would be a stupid. So let's use it on... Let's find somewhere better to use it. Like, right here! Or not. That was a pretty lousy place to use it. How the hell did I not get hit there? Dude, no. I wanna... Dude, how the... What am I... What? How's my what? I ain't got a clue what you're talking about. My FE8. I don't play Fire Emblem. Unless you're talking about Sacred Stones, which might be 8, I have no idea. Or that's a B, but I think it's an 8. What else does FE stand for? Shit. What was that? Ow! Ah! Oh, okay, it is Sacred Stones. I still haven't touched it since I got to the part where the path splits. I don't know why, man. Give me the mush. Oh, I'm on the mush. That's cool. I still haven't touched it. I need to get back to that, man. I was finally getting into Fire Emblem, like, about damn time. They're gonna, you know, they might announce a new Fire Emblem at E3 this year, and I don't want to be, like, I don't want to still be salty about how many games Fire Emblem gets, because I don't care yet, you know? Okay, would you guys get out of here? Seriously. Get... Shoot. Are any of these go-downable? This one's go-downable. Well, I mean, I would certainly get through the first 8 chapters a hell of a lot faster on an emulator! I mean, I was playing it on an emulator, but it was an emulator that I can't stream because it was on my Wii. But hey, that's cool. Wait, there was a coin. Oh, dang, I want that coin. Wah! Man, Luigi's crazy when he takes a hit. He's like so violent. Oh, you dropped a heart for some reason. That's cool. I'm into it. You know, I can dig that. I can dig a heart. Do I have Sacred Stones on here? I think I do. I should still have. If it's not extracted, I should at least. Okay. I should at least have the RAR that I extracted onto my Wii. I ain't got a clue what that is either. I think one of these ways leads to good, and one of them leads to... There's a coin! That's gotta happen. That's gotta be happening. It's 8 in the morning. Closed. Looks like you're gonna get out of here. Oh, yeah! Oh, this is not good. What? Oh, that was dumb beyond. Okay, let's clear out a... Let's clear some shit out so I can actually, like, kill some enemies, maybe? Oh, stop, camera. Would you quit moving? Thank you. Hiya! Pizzoned. It's a big ol' ninja! The Beagle Boost ninja! Oh, hey, it's a... I'm gonna finish you off! Hi-ya! Man! The voice acting is so weirdly, like, enjoyable. Let's get a mushy! Mushy! Hi-ya! What?! Jeez. Slow down for a second. Okay, hit you. Whatever. How could you? I'm sorry, Birdo, but it's what I had to do. So happy. Come on, give me a cherry! Dude!
Choose a player.
Princess. Princess. Oh, this is the one where that has that, like, that sat, that, no, no, that's later, isn't it? Yeah, that's later. I always think that this is the level that has the quicksand shortcut that goes, like, right to the end of the level. Don't I get hit by that guy! Jeez. That would be the stupidliest, whoa. No, yeah, I did hear about that. I heard about it on TV Tropes, yeah. I never met him. I didn't get to the point where you meet that guy, but... Thank you. You're welcome. So happy. These Bezos need to quit arriving from off-screen so suddenly. Like, it's really getting my goat. No, I can't make that. Dude, I can totally make that. I'm on top of it. Get out of here. Oh, we got a mush. Or, not a mush, a star. That's, like, not a mush at all. Man, that Pokey didn't stand a ghost of a chance. Oh, baby. Aw, man. This fall took too long. Man, there's so many of those guys over there. Holy crap. Wait. Careful, because... Oh my gosh, does he actually, like, depress when you stand... That's hilarious. That's actually hilarious. Okay, that was... I can think of ways I could have handled that situation better. Ugh, I'm always worried I'm gonna jump into one of them that I can't see because they're off-screen. All these treasure chests I can't get because they're freaking upside down, man! Ooh! Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Ee! Oh! Oh! Ooh! Oh, come on! Yep. Come on! No! Dude, go down! Go back down! It's weird how, like, you hover in the air when you grab something, so you can, like, pick up the first thing in a row and stand on the second one. Like, that shouldn't work spatially. Oh, I missed a coin. Get out of here, Sparky! Get out of here. You're not... Ooh. You messed me up, Sparky! You did it! I was gonna get the key, and then you were all like, I'm a happy Sparky! But this is not good. Huh! Jeez. I like these, like, random... Oh, that's not a heart. I was gonna say I like these random hearts, and then it wasn't a heart. But it was easy enough to get a heart from it. What the hell is the point of that area down there? Like, why would I go down there? There's not even... I know for a fact that there's not a coin down there because the last one was right there. So, like, what could possibly be there? Like, a shell or something, maybe? Huh! Jeez, man! Making me nervous, man! Making me nervous! Oh, now I have to fight Mouser, Ageg, Subagob. Or is it Mouser again? No, it's Triclide. Holy crap, you're violent. Okay. Wow. There's that.
Get you ready to get toasted.
What?
Step right up. If you're ready to get toasted, I'm Triclide.
Ow. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're probably a heart. One, do, two, one, tahoo! What? I didn't know you could aim down. Jeez.
Impossible. The pain.
Okay, that giggle was pretty cute. What's World 3? World 3 is just like another grassland cliff thing, right? I don't know. Peach! Whatever. Oh, this is the area that's so cuck-a-feeling, where like, I would totally sleep, like, right here or something, you know? Just, like, right here, just sleep. Sleep in a crouching position. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Wait, I can do that. I can walk off a ledge and then hover, but it has, like, a delay. Or maybe I can't? Weird. Yeah. And then he says, oh my gosh, my teeth came out while I was doing that. Ha 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 ha. It's like this. Because he follows up that, like, tonsil laugh with, like, this weird, like, ah, Pidget. Scary. The scaling in this game on that carpet is, not great, but, Bezo. I remember there was some guy on Lemmy's Land whose username was Bezo and Weldar. How did I miss two coins? How is that even possible, man? There's no way that thing beat Bald Bull and Soda Popinski. No way. I'm just gonna get out of here. See ya! Wait. Get out of here! Shoe Panzer. Happy Panzer. So hap-panzer-y. Is it Birdo again?
I'm gonna finish you off!
It's almost like a... What?! Dude!
Oh, no!
Boy, who would be best for this? This is kind of a cramped area to be fighting. Dang old, good old, bad old Birdo. I can't make that jump.
I'm gonna finish you off!
Kind of reminds me of, like, my Hooktail, Escargoon, Mr. Garrison What? Okay. This is where that death sound is from? The one with the... at the end of it. That's, like, so hilarious. I really thought there was ground down there. I don't know why. I thought, like, it had just not scrolled down. But, okay. Let's try Peach. Watch me get a game over to this random red birdo. That'd be nice and stupid. Who are you talking to? Can you see me? Okay, if I jump in advance, then I can drop down on the egg if it turns out to be an egg. Yeah, like that. Except now I need to... Man, that is so stupid. Like, that's dumb. That the egg falling off the wall hurts you. Ugh. Man, making me nervous, man. Making me nervous. Oh, I thought... I tried to push the button back down so that I could run, and I ended up dead. Dude, would you... Okay, yeah, shoot another egg. Thank you. This is... Oh, what the hell was that? Jeez, man. Get her. Aw.
How could you? Oh.
So happy. Man, I got one coin in that level. That's pathetic. Oh, well. Choose a player. I'm gonna use Lloyd. Man, look at Luigi's tiny body. Like, what is that? Ah! Astro! Thank you. So polite. Where is that Weezo? Dude, you can't just arrive! Dude, you can't just arrive! You can't come off the left side of the screen when the camera is, like, 90% to the right. That's we're not playing Donkey Kong Country here. Oh. That's a fucking humongous pal block. Yay! What? Oh. Well, I didn't think he was gonna turn around so suddenly. When I read that those things can be piloted towards you by Shy Guys, I thought they meant that they would act like flurries. Like they would like skid to face you. They would turn around to meet you. What the hell is over here? Is there like two paths? I think there's two paths. Oh, now I can only go down. One of these is gonna be a potion. I just know it. Yeah, I had a feeling. Watch it be beneath those rocks. Oh, it's right here. About time I got another mush. Seriously. No! Oh! Fuck off. Why do those... So let me get this straight. The Birdo's eggs, when they bounce off the wall, do hurt me, but Sniffit's bullets don't? It's the logic. Hey, a mush. I'm into that. I can dig a mush. I can hustle, strain. Dig a mush! Jeez. What? Am I missing something? I thought you came at this from the other direction. Jeez, those bombs have, like, -2 range. Ridiculous. What? That's, like, the least useful thing you could have had there. Oh, yeah! Oh, stop giving me hearts. You think you're so cool giving me hearts? You think you're all useful because, oh, he hurt himself playing with bombs. But I tell you what, just give me more bombs and, you know, make me prove myself with my skill, not with my hearts. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Yay. Every time Luigi says, yay, it reminds me of Yoshi's victory cutscene in Mario Power Tennis. When Luigi's presenting the trophy, and he's like, "Uday, yay!" as he says "yay," he shoves the trophy like right in Yoshi's face. It's like the most monotonous victory celebration ever, but he's like violently throwing this trophy around. It's like the goofiest thing ever. Oh yeah! That's how it's done. Dude, go up the ladder. Seriously. Huh? I don't get it. Thank you. You're welcome. Where's the bomb? There we go. There's the bomb. That's gotta be where the mush is, right? Why did I go in it like that? Dude! Nerg! What a cockatripe, man. I thought this was the way forward. Is this not the way forward? Maybe I have to go up that ladder all the way? Oh, okay. I didn't know there was more ladder. What do we got? Who's the boss? Is it another Birdo? It's another Birdo! A fiery mad Birdo, fiery Birdo.
Da 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 da
Wow, I am, There we go. Dude, would you stop shooting more eggs? Ow! Dog! Dude, would you stop shooting shit at me? It's making me very nervous, and it's scary. Okay, come on. Come on. Dude, an egg. Oh, not... fuck! Alright, fine, I'll use the mushroom blocks. What if you did that while you were standing on Birdo? That'd be funny. Ah! That scream is so savage, like, I feel bad for- Oh, screw you, man! Screw you! Oh, I can't go through those. Well, this is really bad, actually, because- Ah! Okay. Oh, give me a... Shit. Okay, well now she... No, she can! Fuck off! I'm gonna use Toad. I don't even care. I'm gonna use Toad. I'll try. Man, do you see Toad's smile in the door? Oh my gosh. Man, he's so happy.
Yay.
He's so happy and symmetrical. That's hilarious. Sorry, Birdo. I like fashion as much as the next Toad, but, I just... Well, there isn't really a butt. Okay, apparently the bow was the source of her power. Run all, run towards the Pockmoth, like, gotta go fast, man. Peach! Let's play as Peach. Princess Peach. You know, Mario went through the grassy place, Mary went through the castle. What the hell? Mario fighted Bowser and got Princess Peach. Oh, it's Babom. Oh no, Babom. Why would you give me like points for just pulling up? I don't understand why I am given points for picking a vegetable. Like, Is it just to encourage kids to eat vegetables? Man, the front, the sprites of going into, is this necessary? Is a POW block of this magnitude necessary? I don't think it is. Oh, right! It like bounces multiple times. I was wondering how they were gonna. Oh, well, there's another one. That's cool. Okay, that was like top 10 stupidest things I've done in my life. What? Why didn't you... Oh, you weren't on the ground, were you? What a crap. What the hell is this? What is this? Well, there's a heart. Why? Oh, it's an up. There's an up here. Yeah. Dude, okay, if you're gonna spit something, go ahead and do it. Ugh. Get out of here. Hey, a mush. That's exciting. Mush is exciting. Oh, a coin. That's all. Is that all that's up here? I mean, I'm into it. Like, I want more coins. But, Still kind of... like, anticlimactic, maybe. Well, maybe not. Who cares? everything come back? Oh, I clipped into the ceiling. I thought I would just take damage, but I clipped into the ceiling instead. That's cool. The pain! The stretch! Oh, this area. Can I walk past these? No, I can't. Oh, what the fuck is this, man? You just can't get enough of these sparkies, can you? Oh, here come the boss, man! Thank you! So cute. Lure you over to this way. Oh, man, would you get... God, get out of here. Man, I can't tell... I can't see what I'm doing because the screen is too far down. Oh, a turtle shell. Oh, that's actually... Oh, well, heck, there you go. Yeah. Oh, well, this isn't good. Can I even get up to this heart? Yes, holy crap, Toad, that was a hell of a jump. You got more jump in you than I expected. Yee-hey! Yeah, now I can just keep running. Or, well, like, oh, and you can... Or you can just die. Oh, shit. Stop going up randomly! Why do you do that? Choose a player. I thought you were supposed to be locking onto me, and then all of a sudden you go up. Because you know that in the future, I'm gonna jump. Like, that's... Like, I think you're a demon. I mean, obviously, Fanto. We always knew that Fanto was some kind of hell spawn. But, I mean, oh my gosh. I mean, seriously, man. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. I'm just running. And just walk. Well, I made it out. Oh shit, he's still arriving! Okay. Just go away! There's too much bullshit. Ah! I hope I didn't just lose the key. No. I just lost the key! Don't smile, Toad. That should slow him down. It's almost like a Scooby-Doo door chase, the way I'm, like, following this. This is the problem now, like... Stop spawning more! What are you doing? Okay, I can think of smarter ways to handle a shell than that, but, hey, we made it out. If these ninjas would just get off my case, toilet face... Jeez, okay, finally. That was a good scream when I pulled out the bomb mom, like, as if I didn't have enough shit to worry about. I pull out a sprout hoping for a heart, and I find a bomb. Oh. What?
Why is that ladder even there? Suck my balls! You know? Just fuck you. Volkmeyer, suck my balls, I'm on you. Anyway. Get me out of here! Okay. Why is this like a clown face? Okay, I'm out. Peace! We're not done yet?
Oh, jeez Louise, man. What the hell?
Wait a minute, though. Suck. Fuck you. Whoa. What is going on with this, like, panzer up here? Fuck you, man. Fuck you. You're an asshole. You're a asshole. I could really do... This area right here is at least 100% more annoying with the extra screen transitions because of the tiny screen. That was awful. Okay, I fully expect a heart here. Or a shell. I can dig a shell. Okay, are we almost done? What the fuck? What the? Ah! Why? What? Huh? What's going on? No. There's an up there? What the hell is that? You know what I'm gonna do? I don't even give a shit.
Duh.
Okay, let's get somebody who is a little bit less shit at jumping. Okay, now, obviously, I'm not out of the woods yet, because literally everything in this area will kill me instantly if I get hit. Ugh. Okay, this had better be a heart. I don't know why I thought that guy was gonna go down. I really thought that guy was gonna go down. Why are there so many of these? This is World 3! How many of these guys freaking are there, man? Ugh. Ugh. Well, that didn't really do much. Hit. I watched the Grumps and Oni play it, but I've never played it myself. And I've never really watched The Simpsons, so... Hey, I got an idea. Let's wait for that star. Where's that star? Why the hell is it all the way over there, man? Okay. Don't... Okay, let go of the run button. Felt fucking about time we got to the boss. Oh. Okay. Man, that was really hard. Holy cow. I don't know if I would have been able to beat that without that shell. Oh, now there's a, oh, okay. Holy shit. That person doesn't like Christmas. Whoa! She's on the move! And she, okay. She doesn't care a whole lot about my jumps. I can respect that. Why? Okay. I have never fought this boss. I don't think I've ever even seen it before. Ah! She's charging me down. She's charging. She's like a charge, Birdo. Oh, that like knocks you off the ropes? Okay, that makes sense. Or the chains. They're not ropes. Go ahead, spin an egg. Ah! You're still alive? Ah! Okay. The stun effect is significant. Noted.
Are we down here? No? Boy, you got a lot of health. Yeah, jump when she lands, and then you can jump over her when she goes crazy. There we go. This should be the last hit. Thank you.
How clever!
Yeah, I'm excited for the last bits of Psycho Waluigi 2. That came out pretty good. I recorded the whole thing in one night on Thursday, and I can't believe I recorded that much in one day. Da-da-da-da-da.
Choose a player.
I only have 7 lives, man. Excuse me. I gotta get my act together, man. We're not even halfway through the game, and I only got 7 lives. Oh, look at this pretty ice level. I should start collecting these coins, actually, seriously, so that I have more lives. Get more lives, so that I can get some more li- Oh, what the hell? Alright, how many of you guys are there? There's 5, there's 6 of you. There's 6 of them. Okay. There's too many of them! Go anywhere that I really wanted to go anyway. So what the heck? What the heck am I doing? What the heck? What the heck am I doing? I have a feeling. Duh! Oh no, it's actually right where I put it. Cool, I actually got some health. That's a new one. A health upgrade? I didn't know they still made those. Oh, it's the badass boss music, but it's just like a gauntlet of whatever. With more floor. Oh, no, it's auto bombs. Yay! Ode! Dode! Oh, losing frames. Oh, Brussels sprouts. Dun 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 dun. Meow. Meow. Stop. Oh, yeah, do you see that landing? That's how it's fucking done. Right there. Oh, a shell. Oh, a Joomba. He's running. And what's behind pipe number pipe? Am I missing something? What's going on? Where's the rest of the level? Do I jump? Oh, it's down. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Okay, you wanna go, wanna land on that orb? What did he say? Now, I'm a movie! It's like, that's what it sounded like.
Da-da-da-da-da. Choose a player.
Survive. Oh, man. Oh man, look at this background, man! What? The hell? That thing was on top of my head for a second. Oh, this level. Ay, ay, ay! Thanks. Wow, way to seek up. Did you I'm sorry. I just need to make sure everybody saw that. I need to make sure everybody saw the magnitude of the seeking up that was happening there. I'm definitely not going to be able to make it over there to get the... Don't slide off the world. Okay, I can do this. With Toad, I can do... No, not. Holy crap. New guy. But I don't know what... Oh my god. Okay. Jeez. Oh, whales.
We're devising technology that will allow people to theoretically wear these bottles. I got the mush. I got the key, I opened the door, I got the key!
Oop, oop, don't forget house. You know. Oh, that does damage too. I'm sorry, water does damage. Okay. Let's use Peach here. I think Peach would be pretty well suited for this particular level. Oh, a mush. And a very easy to free mush. Give me some health. Yeah! Give me some burgers, Al! Favorite background from any game? The only game that comes to mind is Kirby's Return to Dream Land, but no one background from that. Don't get hit by that twice. Stop, get out of the way, man. Aw, man, there was a heart there and everything, but I couldn't get it because I was too busy waiting for water. Get out of here. I can't go in this pipe? Really? That's weird. Maybe that's like a warp zone only. Rocket! Bomb. What? Well, I guess if there was ever a time to get an extra life, it would be immediately before landing on spikes. Okay, that was not the smartest thing I've ever done in my life. Are these still spikes in the minus world or in the dark world? Oh, DKCR does have good. Okay, does that guy want to respawn or what? Oh, well, no, okay. I was gonna say maybe I could. What? Well, this guy will walk off the edge. This is so stupid. Oh, I actually get them. I'm actually picking these up. Well, I wouldn't have expected that. Are you gonna hurt me? Okay. What? Fucking excuse me? Sure, no, fuck you too. It's not like I wanted to ride that guy to the point where it was literally even conceivable for me to survive. There we go. Oh, come on. I'm gonna finish you off! Dead. Ta-da! Da-da-da-da-da! Let's go with Petch again. Princess. Princess. Get out of here. Oh yeah, you guys just like to randomly drop hearts. What? Oh, this is the one where you have to ride the egg, isn't it? Here, help me out, Birdo. Good. That was expertly played. Wee! And she's just hanging out. She's off duty right now. Oh man. Why did that give me 1,000 twice? And then it jumped from 2,000 to 8,000. Or am I losing my mind? Would you quit sliding around? It's really hard. Like, sir, it's really hard for me to concentrate when you're doing that. Holy shit! Okay. Alright. Did she say not fair? Because I agree with her. Well.
Choose a player.
Yeah, I think she's still my pick for this. Hit. A harp. The op. The op. Dude, what the heck is all stomping around going upstairs? Ah, scary. Boy, there's so many. There's more than one. Name that game. Yep, that's exactly. I'm not even gonna look in that door because I didn't feel good about any spot on like the last four screens to have a mush. Man, am I gonna have to go back down this with a key? Okay, thank fuck, because that would have been the worst thing ever. You know what? Let's just try it here, even though it's not gonna give me a mush. I know it's not going to. Yeah, what did I fucking tell you? I said I knew because it was a fact. Yeah, it would have been up here. It's a cool area. Anyway. Like these two medieval towers, it's cool. It's like there's actually a theme to this level. I didn't know they did that in this game. Oh, I want that. Ah, my eyes! Stop! My eye! Stop it! Aw, man. Lucky! Yeah, sure enough is. Huh? Wait, what? No, this is a different door. Oh! Why did it have to be Fan 2? Would you land on them?! Please! Okay. Okay, where's the... There's gotta be at least one turnip. No! No turnip! A complete lack of turnip. Burp, 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 burp. Okay, well this is... probably gonna be pretty awful. Yep, ice physics. For the win! Fuck this area.
Choose a player.
Okay, try literally anybody except Peach. This part right here is the worst. What? Why is that block solid? It looks exactly the same! Luigi? I don't know, man! Oh, right, I died in that room, so it's actually put me in there. So it is actually put me in there. Okay, you two need to die. No, I said you two need to die. Here you go. Get out of my fucking life. Oh, I hit the key, maybe. I didn't think I was that high up. Okay, if you would please just land on the key. Why did I think Luigi in an ice level was a good idea? Dude! What? Did Luigi do anything interesting? I don't remember Luigi doing anything interesting in that. Well, I guess I could be... Fuck you. Get... Ugh, suck my fucking dick, Fanto. I hate this level. This is garbage. Okay. Land on one, kill the other one with it. It's not that complicated. Now pick up the fucking key and run. Jump to turn around, because we both know. I mean, come on. We haven't done this before, but we've played games with ice physics before. You can't turn around sharply on the ground. Suck my dick. Ugh. The way they bounce off the wall is just like, what the fuck? Yeah, that's fucking right. Yeah, I probably should have gotten that A coin, but you know what? I don't give a shit. Oh. Well, that wasn't very hard. Probably gonna... Well, no, this is gonna be, what is this? Fry Guy. Oh, shit.
Boy.
I have no idea what this boss fight even is. Why is he bubbles?
I'm too hot to touch.
Oh, whoa.
Too hot to touch.
What? Jeez, man. I don't remember this fight at all. That was pretty easy though. Well, okay, we beat World 4. That's something. What? I thought a cherry was supposed to give you a thing. Well, at least we're out of Ice Town now. Oh. There's a one-up. Ah, whatever. I really shouldn't say whatever because I need lives, but ah! Okay, that was not my finest moment. Do I even need to get anything out of these? Like, maybe it would be a better idea to just ignore them. Jeez! Ugh. Scare me like that, man. Okay. I was gonna say, I really fucking hope that there's a platform down here. Oh man, I missed the middle one. Okay, where's the POW block? There's gotta be a POW block! What? Okay.
I'm ready for you this time.
Oh, I'm ready for you this time! Hey, you wanna... The voice clips are so funny. Oh. If you throw it back at her, she gets her bow back? That's hilarious. You, like, throw it right back onto her head. That's amazing.
Choose a player.
Ooh, I like this. I like this, ah! Jeez. I like this background. Man, I love pulling bomb bombs out of the plants. It's because, like, you never expect it, and it always is, like, all... It's always, like, ah! What the hell? How did that not hit you? Jeez. Okay. Scare me like that, man. Pull up that shy guy. Or data vice. Okay. Huh? What? Of course, potions don't work inside vases. Jeez, didn't you go to potions class? Jeez. I don't know, I thought they'd do something cool, like put a mushroom in the vase. That would have been cool, but no. I assume this isn't the first one in the level. No, I don't think so. Yeah, it's too late to get back up there. I already killed everything I could have used to get up there, I killed already. Ah! Okay. Ah-hit! Well, it doesn't even matter. I don't need to pick up these coins. I missed one. That's it, you know? Which is kind of stupid, but... Jeez! Okay. What is this? Oh, it's a shell. P5KU. The only thing more ridiculous than P5K. P5KU. Fuck you. Fuck, I don't know how you could possibly, like... This makes me nervous. I want this, because it's probably health. Or, oh, it's a 1-up, that's even better. Well, kind of. At the moment, a 1-up is worth one hit. I wouldn't go anywhere that I really wanted to go anyway, so what the heck? Well, No, I don't think... I actually don't think it's more ridiculous than P5K female. I guess it's not. Turr. How the hell are you supposed to time that? The jump pile doesn't stop from getting more jumpy. I don't understand how you could possibly... Focusing. Back off, Jack! I got a coin. It doesn't even matter. How? Jeez, that is a punishing. What the fuck? What the hell would I do with a shell? Like, I can't. I wouldn't be able to take it through the door into this area. You know. Okay, that was not my finest work. Man, there's oh my gosh, there's no health here at all. Okay, that was probably the worst thing ever. God, fuck these stupid red birdos. Okay, I'm gonna save this for Birdo. Ah! Wait. Dude, did you see how freaking slick that was? That was like slick level. Level 100 slick tech. A threat to ocean sea life. That was like barely even a joke. Jeez, man. Holy crap. And you would never think that that an enemy that's literally just meander back and forth while spitting eggs would actually be threatening.
Choose a player.
Let's get more petch. More petch plays. That thank you is really adorable. Makes sense! That's what it sounds like she's saying there. Yay, I'm riding an albatross. That's funny. Just the word funny is funny sometimes, you know, funny. It can make me laugh. Man, I wish that the camera would stop scrolling so much! Ugh, I guarantee the mushroom was on the left there. But I couldn't get it because the camera scrolled all the way as soon as I turned around. Well, I've seen better handlings of that situation, but... Oh, great. Jeez, man. What the hell? How did that not blow up the wall? Okay, I know there's gonna be another one coming soon. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no freaking way. There you go. Now, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to get the mushroom. Yeah, fuck yeah. That's how it's fucking done. Yeah, this tree reminds me of Mystic Quest a little bit. Except, like, it'd be a little better. Funny, honey, money, eh. Eh, hey, yee, yeah. Yeah, no kidding. I should probably be using those bombs to get some secret fuck, but I don't even care. Because I don't like dealing with bombs because they make me nervous. Why can't I throw the... I couldn't throw the mushroom block while I was in front of that. Ah! Oh, jeez. Don't scare me like that, man! I still haven't played The World Ends With You. I think I got intimidated just by imagining the control scheme. When I heard that it was like dual screen multitasking gameplay or something, it was just like, oh my jeez. Okay, seriously, you need to stop sucking. What the hell was that? Did you see that? Did you see the horns' ass that just transpired? Okay, that was... Oh my gosh, Thank you for actually giving me that, because I was getting a bleeding ulcer from worrying too much. Mm-hmm. Oh, I go up the other way now. But what's in here? Like where are these two sprouts? What the fuck? You can't just arrive? I've heard, and I don't know that, I don't know, but I've heard that The World Ends With You involves multitasking between both screens of the... No, yeah, I think that was probably a fair way to die. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Can Toad squeeze through there? Because if Toad can squeeze through there, then I'd be golden. Get out of the fucking way. No, he can't. That is so stupid, I can't even begin to describe how dumb it is. What is this? Ah, a heart. Should have been picking that up. Should have been picking that up before, I guess. Okay, what are these? A turnip and a giant pal block. I can use this. I can use this giant pal block. Okay, that was pretty much ass. I really wanted to try and use... Well, that was actually... I mean, I got two lives out of it. I wanted to pause and then unpause with the B button held down to try and, like... You know, start running, but I couldn't. But I couldn't. Although I have a Switch now, so I totally could... Because there's that Twooey, like, remake coming to the Switch, right? Or, like, or at the very least, like some kind of polished port. That could be cool to play. I can't believe that worked. Gee, holy crap. How did I not die there? I thought I was dead, like, three different times. Okay, I know there's a guy there. We know you had the map, princess. We know this. Oh, great, it's you again. I'm gonna finish you off! Ah! The pain! No, come on, get her, man. Oh, man. That was pretty good. Yep. Oh, right, now we gotta fight Claw Glip. Wait, so... So, like, what? Fry Guy and Claw Grip? Are like Yoshi's Island?
You'll make a tasty treat.
You don't... Is that a thing? Okay. Okay! Holy crap, man, it's so violent. Gah! Okay, I could really go for you not being such an ass-blasting bitch, Aloyd. This is ridiculous. Ow, 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 ow! Ay, 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 ay! How many hits does this guy take? Okay, I think this is the trick. stand over here and get him on the rebound. I couldn't dodge the boulder when it was thrown low, like Chozo Ghost Stone Toad, you know. Chozo Ghost Stoned Toad, you know. Okay, camera, you want to scroll back? Please? Thank you. Okay, I can... Yeah, because it'll bounce over here, and then I can pick it up, like, totally out of... out of harm's way. Ow, 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 ow. Dude, would you... Okay, bounce over the hole, thank you. Ow! Oh man, double hit, the doubleo hit. I got the two-timer. The doubleo. Arr, you got me. Well, that was... Well, that happened. I ain't dead yet! One life! Hooray! I'm not familiar with that song. I don't know, like, any music at all. I'm such a I'm such a philistine when it comes to everything that isn't video games. What's in the pipes? That's a so happy music. Ah, scary. What's in here? What's in here? Exact same thing! How wacky! Well, that was pretty much bunk. Don't get hit again! Jeez, what a cacophony of sound effects going on in this crazy game. What? Okay. Get out of here. Scroll the camera so that I can actually see all these cactuses, because you know it's gonna be on in this cactus patch. Mark my words. Fuck! Okay. Thank you. That should not have worked. Oh, it would have been right here. Makes sense. You guys, get the fuck out of here. Like, who the hell do you think you are, these pokies just meandering around so cheerfully? Alright. What's going on in here? Lots and lots of vases. Tear these mazes to pauses. Let's tear these mooses to pooses. Okay, that's the last one, yeah. I should have tried picking them up so up through the rest of the level. Maybe I could have actually... What? Oh, jeez. Why always the sand? Every time the sand... Here come the boss man. Burp, 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 burp. Fuck you, Fanto. Fuck you, Fanto! Yep. It is a weird language. Oh, it's Green Birdo. Dude, I just tried the most awesome new Gatorade flavor. It's called paint. What color? Green! Okay, that didn't work. Have your bow back. There you go. This is basically, like, top 10 worst things ever. Stop spitting fire like you think you're so cool. Urgh.
Choose a player.
Can I... Those aren't even in the same category. Breen is a color, Oogly is an adjective.
I'm ready for you this time.
Okay, you can't duck underneath the fire. I thought you could duck underneath the fire, like you know what one might expect. Yeah, I hate this.
I'm ready for you this time.
Okay, just let me put my hand down. Hey, that didn't work. But that, I think that's my plan of attack here. Land on her. God damn it! Okay, get away. Seriously. I think it's, No, I don't. I think it's partially from a tape. Crack.
Choose a player.
Well, she's also spitting up nothing but fire, which can't be... What in the flying motherfuck is that? I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand. What the... Okay. That's basically what I expected. But, like, oh my gosh. I didn't know this was a thing that could happen in this game. Okay, I hate this. That was incredibly lucky. Why was that coin there? Like, I have to wonder, why was that coin even there? Thank you for not making me, like, carry that across the gap. About time I got some health.
A health upgrade? I didn't know they still made those.
Where's my
Choose a player.
God damn it. I don't need a... What, do I look like I need a pumpkin? Do I look like I need a pumpkin?
Choose a player.
I mean, I get continues, right? I wonder how many continues you get in the advanced version, because it's probably more than you got originally. I mean, let's be honest here. That was not a good idea either, because those Bezos are so strategically placed to say fuck you if you just happen to have, oh, I don't know, an idea that might allow you to actually, like, succeed.
If I fell down, I wouldn't go anywhere that I really wanted to go anyway.
What? Oh, I'm on top of the mushroom. There's another mushroom? What? There was another mushroom. I have to admit, I wasn't expecting that. Man!
Fresh from the garden. Aw, how cute.
Oh.
I'm ready for you this time. Yeah, I bet you are, Green Birdo!
I can't even begin to describe how hilarious that sound bite is.
Oh, I'm ready for you this time.
I almost feel bad. Oh, come on, Frame. Come back, Frames. Come back. Okay, thank you. Jeez, man! Holy crap. Put one of those in, like, a little pit down there. What an asshole. Also, that was a short stage. Like, there wasn't a lot to that. Doodle-dee, doodle-dee, doodle-dee. Fuck!
Choose a player.
That would be that would be so bad that it would loop back around to funny. Okay, one of these has got to be a potion. I mean, come on. One of these has got to be a potion. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, hey, it's this level. Is there, like, a trick to this? I don't know if there's, like, a trick to this, and I'm kind of nervous to just try stuff. I got it! Oh, apparently there's nothing there. Whatever. Is there, like, what's the threshold for whether or not you can... There we go. Yeah, I know. I mean, you obviously know that I know because that chat message came in after I was already done doing it. How do I get? Is there more? Oh, okay, there's ground here. Okay. I'm telling you, man, I don't know. A red Birdo? That's weird. Ah! The savagery. It's just like their poor, beaten, battered, bruised, bludgeoned, beleaguered body. It can't take any more pain. Okay, that was just bad. Mm-mm-mm. Oh yeah, no, I gotta fight Mouser again.
Here, have some bombs.
Man, that guy didn't. That's Sparky. What are the things called? I think that might actually be their name, Sparky, something like that. He didn't stand a chance for 5 seconds in this boss arena. Like Gengar in Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team, he's like, dude. Stuff just so happening to move out of the way happily. It's like, well, sometimes it just hits the goalie gaily. That sound is hilarious. Man. Yeah, that first fight, I don't know what the hell was going on. Like, was he supposed to be that aggressive in the first fight? Or did it, like, glitch or something?
No way!
I can't believe that was it for World 6. It felt like World 6 was, like, half an inch long. That was like nothing. Oh boy. No, let's just keep playing as Peach. What the hell? I never understood why there were only 2 levels in this world. Like, that's really weird, right? It's not just me, that's really weird, right? Gee, I wonder... Oh, hey, this is the part... This is where the Mayor Luigi bit was. What? Hmm. Maybe it's... Well, isn't this where you, like, ride the... Isn't this where you ride the fucking Albatross? Because this is, like, a dead end, right? Certainly looks like a dead end to me. I wanna go in the door. Go in the door, go in the door! Oh god, I'm dying! Help me! Kirby, help me! Kirby, no! Okay. Land on the Albatross. I like the background. That was probably the most incompetent attempt at getting a coin I've ever witnessed in my life. I really like the background outside here. This is really cool. It reminds me of the temples from DKC. Don't hurt the albatross, Rocket! Oh, right in the stomach putt! Okay. Man, I totally could have had all 5 coins here if I just not been stupid and gotten the first one. Wasn't this on a black background originally? This area? You could have been a lot more aggressive there, and I appreciate you not doing that, because it helped me out. Ugh, jeez. Fuck you! Okay. There we go.
If I fell down, I wouldn't go anywhere that I really wanted to go anyway, so what?
I can't, why can't I stop singing that, man? It's just some... Oh, dude. Seriously? Fuck you. Get out of here. I want this heart, and I can't see. Apparently there's danger up there that I couldn't see. So that's cool. Did I really jump that high up? I didn't think I jumped that high. Why am I even bothering to get any of these coins anymore? I cannot get them anymore, because it is already time to admit that I just missed everything I needed to get them. I missed everything I needed to get them. Yep. Oh, it's Hoop Star. Okay. And I have no health. Which makes me nervous. Because I can't see where I'm going. Because this camera is so shitty. Oh, a clock. What the hell am I gonna do with that? Okay, this is... Are you fucking kidding me with that? Is that the best you could do? Why didn't you throw it further?
Choose a player.
Is there also no health in here? There's no health in here. Hey, particle. Camera, for the love of God. Yeah, I started about 2 hours ago at this point, so... I'm ready for you this time! I hate this. I hate Green Birdo. I hate Breen Grinstar, too. Actually, I don't. God! Ugh.
Choose a player.
Like, how the hell am I supposed to pick up the thing and get out of the way when I can't duck underneath them? Yeah, like, I can't duck underneath them. And I don't have time to jump over them because they arrive so quickly.
I'm ready for you this time.
Okay, I could really use you actually throwing it in a direction that's helpful. Okay, keep walking this way. Why didn't you throw it further, you stupid... Yeah, like that. See, it's not that frickin' hard. Fuck you. Okay, I got 2 lives left going into the last level in the game. If I get a game over, do I have to play level 1 again? I think I do. No, stop losing frames, you worthless piece of crap. Duh. I tell you what, you can undershoot or overshoot. There is no between in this game. There's no dead on. There's overshoot or undershoot. I can make it to Ward, I think I can beat him, but... Jeez. Holy crap. Oh, that's a wall. I thought it was just a pillar. I don't know, Particle. I don't know what I'm gonna do afterwards. Maybe... Nah, I'm not gonna say any maybe, because I honestly have no fucking clue. I could play the Mario Bros. Game in this. I used to play that a lot when I played Mario Superstar Saga. I forget what, like, my high score was, but... I think it was fairly respectable. This is everything about this. Everything about this is just pain and suffering, and I hate it. Okay. What the hell is this? Yeah, oh no, that's... I can't get to that heart, it's on the other side of the pillar! You crazy? Are you actually insane? Are you daft? Da-da-da-da-da-da! So happy. Jeez! Ugh. Holy crap. Wait, is that all that's over here? A dead end? I didn't know they still made those. That was lucky. I can't believe I made it out of there without taking a hit. That's ridiculous. That doesn't happen. Oh, I can keep going up here. Okay, that's what it is. Fuck you, I hate these stupid sparkies, man. God fucking damn it. The scrolling is so annoying because it always distracts me. Well, I'm glad they put it in pretty much every Super Mario Advance game because, you know, I didn't own every single one and it was nice to have it in the one that I did own. Okay, I could really use you picking... What? Did it turn around or something? What the fuck? Oh. I'm gonna finish you off! Oh, isn't this the one that has the key, weirdly? Ah! Birdo. Thank you. What is in this door? Ugh. Yeah, that would've been, I think that probably would've been too much work. I would have thought that would be too much work. What are we doing? Oh, now we got to fight Hawkmouth, right? Forgot about this. Hey, that wasn't my finest work, but this guy doesn't seem like he wants to descend far enough to actually hit me when I'm on the ground, so... Oh, I guess I shouldn't be picking those.
I am the Great Wart.
Ha ha ha! So happy! Ribbit. What is that? Ribbit. Cause I'm a frog, get it? I forget how many hits this guy takes. I want to say 7, which fills me with dread. Oh, ribbit. Ah, ribbit. Yoshi eggs. What? Yoshi eggs? Jeez. Jeez. Oh, ribbit. Aw, man. He got it with his bubbly-o. Man, he got that with his bubbly-o also. Give me a veggie. No, don't get hit by the bubbly-o. Give me a veggie, man! Oh, for Pete's sake. One that I can grab with my arms. That's, like, actually in a reasonable location. Hey, there we go! Well, there you go. I have never beaten this game before. Super Mario Bros. 2 at all. this or the original. This is the first time I've ever beaten the game in one all the way through. So, hooray! So happy. Mario didn't complete any stages. Yep, bleeding from his eyes, apparently. I literally just... I wanted to play this. This was like a totally spur-of-the-moment thing to stream this, because I just... I had an idea for a fan game starring Birdo, and I wanted to see if I could find the Super Mario Advance voice clips, and by listening to them, it made me want to play this. So I did, and now I've beaten Super Mario Bros. 2. Just like that. Wart isn't that hard. I knew if I made it to Wart, I would be able to beat him. Just catch the veggies and then stand right next to his little platform, and then when he opens his mouth, you can just throw him right in. Because, and especially when you're really close to his platform, the bubbles he shoots, they don't go at enough of an angle to be difficult to avoid at all. Phantom. Well, No. I've played the game before. I've never beaten it. I've never fought Wart before, but I have watched LPs. It's not cheating. I just knew in advance. Sheesh. If that's cheating, then every single Let's Player who doesn't do blind Let's Plays is cheating. And Wart, with his eyes. One time I made a pixel art of Wart in Minecraft, and I used his expression there, where he's, like, all surprised looking. Apparently Mario lives in purple. He just lives in purple. That's cool. Save and quit. Oh, now there's a Yoshi egg. I love how Birdo is, like, front and center in this whole game. Like, when you pick the game, it's Birdo, and she's on the title screen, and the cursor, when you pick a file, is her egg. It's just hilarious. Let's play Mario Bros. Let's search for Mario. Gonna play Mario Bros. With Mario and Luigi in, like, this, like, movie poster pose. Coin, man. I remember one time I was playing this on Superstar Sega in, like, a waiting room of a church or something, and I dropped my DS Lite, and it landed on the Game Boy Advance cartridge and, like, broke the... Ah, dang it. Okay, top 10 most biggest fails ever. That was pretty hellacious. Mm-hmm. his own. Jeez, that was close. Wait, you can do a backflip in this game? What the hell? Why would you ever do that, though? I mean, maybe to hit the POW block from that middle, like, hit the top POW block from the middle platform? That's the only reason I can think that you would ever do that. Hip. Shit. Get him. No, come on, get her, man. God, the toilet. Okay. Oh, now there's fireballs. There's fire yum balls. What? Oh, Game Boy Donkey Kong. I actually have that on here. Maybe I should play that. Because that game is freaking fun. Donkey Kong 94, I think most people call it. Alright, I think it's colloquially known. Why did you knock it that way, man? Quit knocking him the wrong way. Never played Yoshi, the puzzle game. I don't really play a lot of puzzle games in general. I've never been good at them, even though I want to be. Like, I wish I could just own at Tetris Attack, but I'm telling you, I don't think it'll ever happen. Oh shit. Trying to figure out if I care about going through the levels again, or if I'd rather play something else. Like, I don't know. I don't even know. Jeez. Holy crap, man! There's too much bullshit happening right now. No, Zelda's not a puzzle game. It just has puzzle. It's just, you know. It's a game that has puzzles in it, but they're more like thought puzzles, not like, you know, it's not like Tetris. Why is that going the other direction? That is so freaking annoying. Huh, interesting. Wow, I literally could not have hit that POW block at a worse time. Oh, I died. I think I'm all Mario Bros'd out, unfortunately. Made it to 12, that's a nice round number. Let's see, what else have I got? I'll give the Yoshi eggs a shot. Because I am curious. Oh, hey, this is where this song is from. Makes sense. You were the one who wanted me to play it in the first place, Buster. Don't tell me I'll regret this. Because this was your idea. It's cool, dude. Camera, I would like to see what's on the right, please. Like, sir, it's really hard for me to concentrate when you're doing that. Seriously?
Choose a player.
Go until I find one, because I am cute. There's no ground there? I thought there was a little island. Why is Birdo on the game over screen too? I mean, I'm not complaining, but... That guy walked off the set of Yoshi's Story. Fuck, man. Okay, I get it. It's not where I'm looking. But they could at least have the potions respawn. Good. Fresh from the garden. That has got to be the corniest. Fresh from the garden. I mean, seriously, fresh from the garden? I mean, is this hell? Am I in hell? Is this what hell is? No, it's fine. I'm gonna find one, but then I'm done. Maybe it's over here, like way the fuck over here. I don't fucking know. Oh, there's a mushroom. Save me, Konami Code. Where have I not looked? Like, I've pretty much looked everywhere where it's possible to get a potion in this area. Except like in the middle of the bridge. Unless it's not in here, but like then it would have to be in the up area. I don't think there's any potions there. What is... Where? Huh? There's no potion. There's only two parts of this level, and the other part doesn't have any potions in it. This is like... What? Huh? Maybe it could be in here? I don't think there's any potions in here, but maybe. Down here. There's a coin and a one-up. Is it back here? No. Hey, Birdo, what's up? I don't think there are any potions here, but I guess I'll look. Thank you, so happy. Oh, great! There is a potion in this area. There is a potion in this area. Camera! Here. What? That's amazing. Got a Yoshi egg! Let me see if I can find the other one, because that looks like it was the second one. It's like, okay, well, how do I dodge? What if I blocked the second one? No, it's not here. It's not him! Also, they seem keen on not letting me get any of my health back, which is just real cool of them. Oh, there's gotta be one if you ride the hoopster up here and bring the potion all the fucking way up here. Yeah, good job, camera. That was really professionally done. What? Welp. I don't know what... See, the thing is, that could be either the first or the second egg there. I have no idea, and there's not really any way to tell.
This is as far as you go!
Well, that was weird. No, I don't want to... I don't want to talk to you, I'm... Shut up. So happy, so happy, so so happy. Let me see what else I got here. I'll have to change the stream name and shit, but that's fine. 1 out of 40, yeah, no kidding. Aria of Sorrow, Crash Bandicoot, Metroid Fusion, Yoshi's Island, Crash Bandicoot again, Mario Kart Super Circuit, that would be fun. Nightmare in Dreamland. I already played through Amazing Mirror on stream. Emerald, Minish Cap, that's too long. I'm not going to do an RPG. Donkey Kong. Kirby's Dream Land. Mario Picross. That'd be fun. Super Mario Land. Mario Land 2. Actually, that might be... Hell yeah to what? Oh, Picross. Yeah. Yeah, let's play some Picross. Gonna have to readjust. It's a little bit too far to the right. There we go, that's perfect. Also Picross. Also Picross. Mario Picross. This isn't even... Oh my gosh. Oh, actually, no, it's Mario's. There we go. Yeah. Hell yeah. Ah, that's all... That's very loud and noisy in my earbuds. I think I might actually have... Yeah. I'm already four... Why do I have two save datas? Well, let's do this one, I guess. We actually have this game on Kart. I play it often in the bathroom because it's a good time to play in the bathroom. The only problem I have with this game is that when you mess up, it makes a really sharp, angry noise that gets me, that catches me off guard and makes me, and like upsets me on a primal level. Oh, no, 393. Okay, you really need to stop. What the hell is wrong with my eye? Do you have to lean back more? It's fucking cake. You know, I think I'm gonna do also? I'm gonna set the sound quality down a little bit so it's not quite so sharp. It's kinda giving me a headache with all these bleeps and bloops, like it's good, but. Video power right now to you. Thought I was one to the left. Stupid controller is not good for Picross. Thank you.
it.
Oh, here we go. Durr. I pushed down. Talking less now than I have in the last 2 hours. 2.5 hours. Why are you choosing now to act up? Up when I push up, for the love of God. A coat hanger? Why? Also, the outline is too thick on the inside of the hook. Man, I cannot play this game with headphones. Like, ugh. This feels wrong. Not to mention with this controller that is not good for Picross at all. When I think about it for more than 2 seconds, I realize that this is something I do. This is that Picross is something I do a little bit at a time. I shouldn't try to commit to doing it for like a really long time, especially not when I start getting a headache, and the headache makes me nervous, and getting nervous makes me start sweating, and getting sweaty causes me to start itching everywhere. It's like it's just a cascade of fuck. Like one tiny thing snowballs. Such a pain in the ass. Why did you I clicked and it reset the folder browser. I seriously think I have, like, a corrupted explorer.exe, because every single time I open up, like, an open dialogue or a save as dialogue, my taskbar resets, and it's so annoying. It's, like, so annoying. It's, like, the most annoying thing ever. Let's play Super Circuit. There we go. This'll do. Kind of what I was originally thinking of before Picross came up. Because Picross is cool. But, like I said, the headaches and shit. Super Circuit. I really have to put the colon in? Good lord. I just had a thought. This might have the... I might have the exact same problems playing this as I would have playing Picross more. Man. I beat Advance, and now I have, like, absolutely no idea what to do next, because, like, nothing sounds right. I mean, I guess I could end the stream, but... I feel bad, like, leading you on like this, thinking I'm gonna play something else. And also, I would hate to, like, finally stream, literally for the first time in a month, in over a month, and end before, like, before Yakio, like, gets here, because I don't know when he's gonna show up. This is called Zen. This is called Zen Gaming. I patented it, you can buy it at my website. frauds.com. Why is the default directory for this not the right folder? Why do I have Wario's Woods? I don't think I've ever played that in my life, but I have it in here. That's weird. Let's go crazy. Wait, hang on. No, pause, dude, pause. You stupid. Somebody is being real loud stomping around upstairs. And it's very distracting. I'm telling you, man. I'm just trying to eat my fish. But it keeps falling off the plate. Wait, do I actually have this, do I have my control set up for this? No! Jeez. No. Up. Why do you always go instantly to... Oh, it's because this controller is not that great, actually. Now, down left. There you go. This might not seem like a Zen game, and truth be told, maybe it isn't, but I think this game is really, really fun, so let's just go for it, 100cc. Princess? Let's just do Mushroom Cup. I don't think I've ever been able to beat the Special Cup. It's that fucking Donut Plains track. Ah, push it too late. It's that Donut Plains track with all the stupid crap. Like the where you have to jump over and then do a U-turn like immediately after you land. It's like, man, what a pain in the ass. Toad. Get behind me, Toad. Ugh, so slippery. Tell you what, if you try to do a drift and you don't come out of that drift perfectly, you just like slide to the side. Like, look at that. All I did was jump and I slid right off the track. Toad, get out of Toad. Don't hit me with that. Stop sliding, man. Holy crap. I think, like, the idea is supposed to be that you get a mini turbo in this game specifically by straightening out. Because that's the thing, is you have to straighten out when you're finished doing a drift. If you don't straighten out, you don't... That's why you slide. God. Oh, thank you, Toad. That was actually, like, hugely useful. Erg. Princess is the same as Yoshi. Oh, I keep trying to use the control stick to turn, because when I used to play this on ZSNES, I used the control stick, because it actually feels pretty natural to do it on this game. But I can't do that on SNES 9X, because it doesn't have that, like, duo control redundancy. Yeah. Bowser and Toad are Peach's biggest competition. Unfortunately, that shell hit Toad, because Bowser's the more dangerous one by far. Because he's so fat, and his shadow weighs 42 pounds. Oh, I guess I should update the... Dude, stop turning to the... Jeez. Did he hit his own... I think he just hit his own spark. What a dumbass. The sound when you go into the last lap in this game is so intense. It's like it sounds like somebody sneezing on some of them. It's like, what the hell was that, man? Yosh, you're not gonna fuck me up. You're not gonna fuck me. Okay. Super Mario Kart. There you go. Set that. Update information. There you go. Now I can bring OBS back up and see exactly how many frames I'm dropping. Fun. Whoa. Thank you. Dude, stop trying to use the control stick. You're stupid. Dude, turn! Why don't you turn when I turn? Great, now I'm an eighth. Let's not have a repeat of Nintendo Capri Suns. Catastrophic. So fast, Bowser. Unless you literally cheated, I can't imagine how you could have possibly made it around that turn so fast. Especially because I know you didn't have a mushroom, because I literally just saw you throw a fireball before you went around that turn. You saw me shoot the green thing up at the guy. You saw it. Okay, seriously. Get off the wall. Mm-hmm. Ah, my face is itching like crazy.
Slipping!
Name that game. Stop bouncing off the walls. Jeez. Bowser, how are you so perfectly behind me? Just ready to claim your place as soon as I mess up one tiny little time. How is this ground so slidey? Stop, get out of the fucking way, Thwomps. I didn't bump into the thwomp that time. It's a miracle. Alright. The shell shoots in the direction your driver is facing, not the direction you're going. Well, that was easy. Mustache, you're gonna get in my lip now? Seriously? Get out of there. Just... Derbo-blox-a-bot! How did you take that turn faster without drifting? Fuck you, Bowser. Fuck you, Bowser! Fuck off. Yeah, that's fucking right. Toad! Toad, I'm gonna murder your family. Koopa, you too! And Bowser. Lots of murder today. Ugh, get out of the dirt. God. There's no good place to use a mushroom in this level. At all. There seriously isn't. There's no good place to use a... Bowser, how the fuck did you get here? Weren't you just small 2 seconds ago? DK took third. Did I knock Bowser and Mario off the course? They got last place.
That's awesome.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Let's do another one. I'm totally out of things to say. I should really stop the stream because my commentary has completely died. But let's play as Toad this time. Now Princess is our competition. Get some more toilet paper. Donkey Kong! Ugh. Toad, why'd you gotta be so fucking skinny? Eat a sandwich, Toad. Fight for your place on the track. Don't just be a pushover. This is exactly why I chose Princess first. Toad can't stay on the track to save his life. Toad, why did you... Ugh, you can't turn when you're in the air either. That's another problem. Toad is turning like Koopa. Pretty much the most... Exactly what you would expect. Slow with good turning. Slow and light, but he's got great handling. Princess, fuck off. Oh, you didn't hit that? Oh. Was it too much to ask to get a little bit of dirt on your beautiful pink dress? Stupid... Okay, no. You just threw a mushroom. You can't throw a second one. Oh, it's Ghost Valley 2. The stage. Wow, way to miss every single fucking coin in the entire track. Okay, we got one. Stop throwing mushrooms! You just threw one 2 seconds ago! Where do you get up? 3 mushrooms in one lap! I want to make sure everybody saw that. The assetry of which these people are capable. If you run over me... useful. Fuck. Fuck you, Princess! Nobody loves you. Well, I do when I'm playing as you, but... I should have ended the stream an hour ago. This stream is like a zombie. N- No, they definitely got worse as the series progressed. At least in this game, you can avoid the stuff that the AI relentlessly pelts you with. The problem is that there's too many items. It's not even so much that the items are too powerful. It's just that there's too many of them. It was good in this game. The items are fine in this game. The items are fine in this game because you usually only get one per lap. Now, I can't talk for the computer players. That was just the most sorry display I've ever seen in my life, and I'm embarrassed to be in this fleshy sack I call my body that did that right now. Use the star. What are you waiting for? Wow, that really helped. Yeah, that really helped. Yep. Uh-huh. There's an analogy that I like to use with how the, items have become. In the new games, okay, the analogy is Plants vs. Zombies. In every single game since, say, Mario Kart Double Dash, the items are your pea shooters. In Super Mario Kart, the items are plant food. And they should be plant. Would you get off the fucking wall?! I can forgive the infinite items in this game, because at least it's just traps. They never use green shells. They never use red shells. You know, Mario will occasionally get a star, but just stay away from him. That's no more dangerous. That's only marginally more dangerous than when he's just driving and you're just trying not to bump into him to lose speed. Every item the AI uses in this game is just a trap. It's not a big deal. But yeah, that's basically the analogy. Ever since Double Dash, items have become another thing you need to worry about to win. Like, if you're not prepared and, you know, actively working against the possibility of being fucked over by an item, you're gonna get hit by an item, you're gonna lose your place, and you're gonna lose. But in these old games, the items were something that occasionally that you only occasionally had to worry about, because the CPUs never used offensive abilities. They only ever used traps and occasionally threw them forward. But that's not nearly as bad as getting pelted with red shells all the time that you can't avoid unless you happen to have an item that you can use to protect yourself from it. I am so fucking sick of these Monty Moles. Get off of me, man! Are you stupid? Are you actually dumb? Thank you, Mario. That was actually a nice bump of you. If I can stop getting coins, that would be nice! Listen, I need that plant food. I need to use plant food on my pea shooter and kill like 12 zombies in row 1, but I can't. Because all I have in row 5 on the because the only zombie with plant food is on row 5, and all I have on row 5 is a puff shroom, and I have no sunflowers because a gargantuar just went through row 3 and destroyed all of them. Wait, I got... What? Was I in third? I thought I was in fifth. Well, that's actually bad, because now I have to win this. Jeez. Thank you. Okay. this course makes sense, you know? It's not all, like... Like, this course was made with a line tool, whereas every other course in this game was made with, like... By, like, scribbling with a paintbrush in MS Paint. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. What does Skullman have to do with anything? Get... Turn, please. Toad, you're supposed to be the best at turning. But what do I see? I see a man hugging the walls. Because he's just so happy with himself. Fuck. Yeah, go ahead, pass me. Fuck you! When someone's about to pass you and you have a red shell and you're like, yeah, go ahead, bitch. Try it. You know? Of course, half the time, you know, they do pass you and then your thing fails for some reason because they pull, like, a banana peel out of their ass that they didn't... I hate everything. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Yeah, like that. Hey, princess, want to get out of the front of the line so I can, you know, not necessarily, literally have to... Where... Is this map nothing but walls? Get back here, princess.
Thank you, princess.
Move! Okay. Princess? Yeah! Yeah, lemons. Oh, you see that drift? Ooh. Holy shit, diggity damn. That was an awesome last lap. Fuck yeah. And Princess got fourth. I can't think of a greater justice. This is gonna come right down to the last race. We're like all tied up at the end here. Literally, if I place below Princess, I lose. I have to place above Princess to win in this last race. It's me and her. Everybody else get out of the way. Ooh, baby. Princess? Princess? Nope. No, sir. Yeah! That boost pad there actually screwed me out of a win once on this circuit. Because I was in fifth, and it pushed me into fourth at the last second. So I couldn't retry the race, and it didn't give me enough points to stay in to get to first. Princess, enough with the fucking mushrooms! Oh my god! Who? Seriously, we can have like, can we have celery soup for dinner tonight? Oh my. Fuck. Wow, 8th place, eh? Bowser? You're too chunky, Bowser. You're too chunky and it makes me sad. Get out of here, chunk fat ass. How the... If Toad can't make that turn, then who can? This whole game is like playing on 200cc. Just making it around the track is the biggest problem. Oh, good. Uh-huh. Yeah, look. Game, I couldn't care less that I'm in 7th, because as long as I don't place at least 4th, I can try this race again. Yeah, there you go. Princess already got into... Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay, I'll try that again. Dun, 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 dun. That spaghetti meme makes no sense. God, fuck. Okay, can I have this one... Can we have, like, one race hold the mushrooms? You know? I mean, I know I'm a toad, so it's kind of intrinsic to my participation at all that there's gonna be a mush. There's gonna be at least one mushroom because I am one, but still. Like, that's enough. That's enough mush. I mean, for Pete's sake, we already got one mushroom on this pizza. It's the size of a human being, and you're adding more? You must really like mushrooms, Prance, Princess. I wouldn't have thought you the type. I would have thought you the type to pick the mushrooms off. Good shot. Really, just really good shot. How can I not make that turn? It is absolutely... Yoshi, get your fat ass out of the way. Fuck. Mario! Like, I was on the outer edge of the track, and I still couldn't... No, come on. Mario, get out of here! Get off the track! How the hell did you miss that, man? Donkey Kong, get... How are you so fucking fast? God damn it. No, don't... Get, okay, I got second. I got second. That's good enough. I don't even care. Second place is no place. You're off the team. I did my best. What did you say? I said I did my best. Why am I the only person who gets this trophy? That doesn't make any sense at all. Oh my god, what is wrong with the internet? Welp. That was fun. There was something I wanted to stream, and I forget what it was. Man, you know what I should have done? Oh my gosh, I feel so stupid. I should have gone to intermission after I beat Wart. That's what I should have done. Gone on intermission. I mean, I have a new intermission screen and everything. I am seriously, like, gonna pop a gasket if I see that stupid square flash red one more time. I almost wish I could, like, put a sticky note over my screen so that I don't have to see that. because it is so distracting.
Dun 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 dun.
I always forget this game has a battle mode. It's like so... I don't think I've ever played battle mode in this. I don't know, Tor. I mean... I don't know. I've never had a schedule, and I've been hesitant to make one for the exact same, for exactly the reason. What the fuck is the sentence I'm trying to make here? I don't want to have a schedule. Because I don't want that to because I don't want something that I feel obligated to do to depend on our shitty internet. So I don't know. What the fuck was it? I even thought of it while I was playing this. I thought of what I wanted to stream, but I can't for the life of me remember what the fuck it was. I've already looked through my N64, my NES, my Super Nintendo, and my Game Boy Advance. What the hell could it possibly be? Unless it's on Steam. It might be on Steam. But I'm not signed into Steam right now because it had to update like 4 times in the last 2 days. And some guy in like a few months ago, I think it was a guy from Sao Paulo tried to like log into my Steam a whole bunch of times in a row, so I changed the password and set it to not remember, so, and I haven't had any problems since then. But now I have to manually log in every time. I don't want to go to intermission unless I have any idea if I'm gonna do something after it. I don't want to go to intermission, come back and say, okay, stream's over, and then end the stream. That would just be stupid. Steam, you can go ahead and open the fucking login page whenever you're fucking ready. Come on. Okay, you loaded the window. Now start responding because a login window is so difficult to get to work right. It's not about showing off the intermission screen. I just don't know if I want to go to intermission, period. Why is Steam so awful? Oh, that's what it was! That's what it was that I was thinking of streaming. Lisa the Painful. Like, the most, like... Super Mario Advance! Lisa the Painful. That'd be a hell of a difference after a stream. That would work more for its own stream, definitely. Because, yeah. I don't want that to be, like, one video. I don't want that to be one VOD. Super Mario Advance and Lisa. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay, I guess that's gonna be it for this stream. Play the music I was playing on the loading screen. So, whenever I stream next, I was gonna try and stream, like, in the, like, stream when Tim usually would until he gets back from all the crap he's doing in, in like the latter half of May, and obviously that didn't happen. I didn't stream Tuesday or Friday, but I am streaming on Saturday. I mean, they know you're streaming on Saturday. They're watching it right now. Yeah, Lisa the Painful is worse than Flo, I think. Lisa the Painful is one of the most adult games I've ever seen, ever. Like. I mean, I don't know if it holds a candle to some, like, to like, I don't know about super, super adult games on, like, high-end systems. I can't speak for that, because I'm not super familiar with that scene, but Lisa is a horrifying, like, depressing, disturbing, the nature of man kind of game. Funny, very funny. It's another one of the. It's like comedy horror, but in any case. In any case, I need to stop. I need to end this dang old good old bad old stream, so that I stop making an embarrassment of myself like I have been doing for the last hour and a half after I beat Super Mario Advance. This stream should have ended an hour and a half ago. I'm telling you. So I will see you whenever. Maybe I'll try to do this on Tuesday night. I don't know. Have a good one. Peace out. Bye.